I bet you didn't know this about your Xbox controller. If you long press and then double tap the sync button, your Xbox controller will switch to a secondary Bluetooth device. This is very useful if you use your controller on two different devices, such as your Xbox and maybe a tablet that you use for portable gaming. Now you can easily switch between both of these devices.